Hello, this is a virus prank in Python. This is a simple virus, false virus in Python. It's fun. First, we must type this import C types in our editor, import random, import time, and then we type for I in range 100 or any other number, X is time, C types dot vndll user to use a message box. This is an important part. It is a Win32 API call, and we put this. This is a virus. The data will delete your files and string. Okay, let's try this code. You can see it's fun. Okay, whoa. It will not disappear until we enter 100 times. It is annoying. Okay.